Well, as the school year gets underway, a small group of children in Mexico will be opening their textbooks in a unique environment. It's a classroom on wheels and the last of its kind. It's a school that's regarded as one of the best in the state, but could also be facing its last days. CCTV's Martin Markovitz has our story.
It is the beginning of the academic year, and Principal Jaime Mayolo is back at the same school he has been running for 29 years. It's Mexico's last school operating in a railroad car. It teaches kids between the ages of 6 and 11, and over the years has provided one of the best educational opportunities in the state of Mexico. Its success baffles many, but not Principal Mayolo.
For some of the kids, the train really gets their attention, because they say when they study, it's like they are dreaming that they are studying and traveling. They start sounding like poets.
Many of the children live in this community of converted wagon trains just outside of Mexico City. A once vast railroad network used to spread across the entire nation. In the last century, these schools numbered in the hundreds. Railway companies provided the education to the children of their workers. But after Mexico's train system was privatized in the 1990s, most of these mobile schools were closed, except for this one. 40 families are still living here, but the Mexican government and private companies are pressuring residents to abandon the wagons. Samira Ramirez, the mother of 7-year-old Emilio, is typical of Principal Mayolo's loyal following.
For us, it's a great help to have a school that's very close. He's a good teacher, and it's not as if we were just losing him. I cannot even imagine the day when the school is gone, because we love it.
And closing isn't an option for Jaime Mayolo, who vows it will never happen. Residents of this community, he says, have too much to lose, and they refuse to be kicked out by the government. Railroads are in the blood of these people.
If they take it, the history will end. The culture will be finished. The dream, the nostalgia, will be gone. That's why we fight, so the school won't close.
But until that day comes, Principal Jaime Mayolo will stay on the tracks and keep on teaching and providing these children with the best education he can. Martin Markovitz, CCTV, Naucalpan, Mexico.